Hey guys, it's Sammy at Sammy Sweets Baking, and today I'm going to show you how to make homemade sprinkles. In a medium bowl, add a half a cup of powdered sugar, a half tablespoon of cornstarch, 3/4 tablespoon of water, a half tablespoon of light corn syrup, a 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla, and mix that into a paste. Once you get that really well combined, add an extra 1/4 cup of powdered sugar. I know this is a lot, guys, but I have added the list of ingredients at the end of this video, and also I've added it in the description so you can screenshot it or print it and create these yourselves. This is definitely a beginner's technique. All you need to do is add your ingredients as shown, combine them well, and then separate the paste into different bowls and add your desired gel food coloring. It doesn't take much coloring, guys, so definitely start out small. And if you do end up adding too much coloring, then just add some of your paste into it or whip up another quick batch of the paste. This paste is super easy to make. It only takes about 5 minutes to prep and an additional 5 minutes to pipe. So it's fast and easy, and it's definitely my kind of recipe. To save on piping bags, separate your colored paste onto some cling wrap squares. Then twist it up, cut off one of the ends, and drop it into your piping bag. Once you're done piping with that color, remove the cling wrap and throw it away, and then drop in your next wrapped paste. But be sure to pipe a little out to remove any of the remaining color that was in there previously. Pipe on lines, dots, and any different styles that you feel. And once you're done piping, allow your sprinkles to dry at room temperature for at least 10 hours. Then using a sharp knife, just cut your lines into sprinkle-sized little strips. See, I told you this was a fast and easy recipe. I created these purple, black, and lime green sprinkles for a Buzz Lightyear cake. Let me know what color you create and what theme you use yours for. If you enjoyed this video, please let me know by clicking the thumbs up and subscribe if you want to learn more recipes and baking techniques. If you have any comments or questions about this technique, let me know. I would absolutely love to help. Until the next week, guys, love to you all, and all to you love.